something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. Here. Got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
They're blasting their way in. Let's hope this works.
got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Inside.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless, his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
got to raise the water.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee, and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
That wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Set the charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara...
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the Divine Source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. An old camp. Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No need, but... Back to camp. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.